more than 26,000 dead. People still falling sick. Miles O'Brien journeys through West Africa. Animals. Disease trackers. Virus hunters looking to stop the next big outbreak, possibly with a vaccine. Fear. And surprising hope. The next chapter in the fight against Ebola. Ebola. On the NewsHour.